What the hell?
Granddad, Ed and Rummy are international criminals. There we go, hating again. What about the time when Riley and Ed were playing with a loaded shotgun?
Paving this in crime.
Okay, so just because Ed believes in his Second Amendment right to bear arms, we can't be friends? How about the time they stopped the gas and ended up robbing the mini mart? They was fighting terrorism. That's messed up. You don't support the troops.
Paving this in crime.
Boxing trainer like Cus D'amato. I easily have a boxing trainer like Cus D'amato. I am forcing myself to have a boxing trainer like Cus D'amato. I have a very well boxing trainer.
My boxing trainer.